I'm not much into editing. What you see is what you get. Go through life trying to make sense of it. And while you're trying to make sense of it, you try to enjoy a little bit here and there. Hearing sayings like, you only live once. Well, that can be taken in so many ways. Depending on how you see it, that once. We see it as an eternal once, then it makes sense. But if you see it as just the passing of this body through a little lifetime and then that's it, kaput, is that it, really? If that's it, then we might as well enjoy ourselves, right? To the best of our capacity. But I have glimpsed something far deeper than that. I don't have the capacity to prove it. I don't have to prove the wind. But it's there. I joke. I play. I also listen to songs that friends send me. Like Anna, she just sent me this. The Decemberists, the engine driver.
County lineman on the high line, on the high line. So will be my grandson. They are power lines in our bloodlines. And if you don't love me, let me go.
Writer of fictions, I am the heart you call home, and I've written pages upon pages, trying to rid you from my bones, my bones, my bones, my tired bones. Thank you. moneylender. I have fortunes upon fortunes. Take my hand for tender. I am tortured, ever tortured. And if you don't love me, let me go. And if you don't love me, let me go. I'm a writer, writer of fictions. I'm the heart you call home. And I've written pages upon pages, trying to rid you from my bones. I'm a writer. I am all that you have hoped for. And on. I've written pages upon pages, man. Trying to rid you. Just trying to rid you from my bones. And that's why I keep on writing. Trying to rid you from my bones. Erase you from all cellular memory. Let go and let God.